Amy Medford with Medford Knife and Tool. Knives are on the table today for Blade HQ. They're in Pleasant Grove, Utah. Factory Direct, one of the biggest Factory Direct resellers. I'm sure if you're a knife nut, you've heard of Blade HQ for sure. They are not too far from us here in Phoenix, Arizona, and we have had a relationship with them now for 10 years. I mean, since the very beginning. Love them. Jake and Justin and Timote and everybody there, they're awesome to deal with. They do have a storefront. And they're primarily online resellers, but they do have a storefront so you can swing in and get your hands on stuff, which is cool too. So reach out to Blade HQ, they're listed on the website, and let's see what's headed their way. Not very many knives on the table, but we have these in multiple of each. So these are all the Nosferatu Auto. And again, just a little tutorial, these are our Auto daggers, and it's got the slide release here. So the slide moves up and down. In the down position, it allows you to deploy and put it back in the closed position. And in the up position, you cannot deploy. That's the safeguard. And then in the open position as well, if it's in that position, it's locked. So that's nice. It can't deploy accidentally in your pocket. It's a good safety feature, especially for such a gnarly knife like this. So that's the Nosferatu Auto, not to be mistaken with the flipper, the sheep's foot, which will be coming out in the next couple of months. We have the Terminator style, which is all tumble, tumble in bronze, and tumble in blue. It's kind of a bluish violet. And we have these, again, in multiple, headed their way. The Praetorian Slim, they have a bunch of these on the website. This is just kind of a straggler from a large shipment we sent out them just recently. But the Praetorian Slim, it's a nice slim build. That's where the name comes from, obviously, just like the Slim Midi. It's really easy to wield, move around in the hand. Open, close. I mean, it's really nice if you have smaller hands or if you want a super lightweight carry or something to go in your pocket. That's just a really slim, fits down in a dress pocket nicely. My button's in the way, that's the reason I have that darn button. There we go. So it fits down really nicely in dress pants and it doesn't have too big of a profile. So great knife, Praetorian Slim. Headed their way with Tumble Tonto and PVD handle. So again, Blade HQ, they're awesome. We love them. Great customer service and a nice wide variety of Medford knives. So reach out to them. Keep watching the videos. And until the next time, I'm out.